I want to install one by 11 drivetrain on my Decathlon RC120 road bike. I hope I will not regret it, because the original Microshift R8 group set works very well. And I'm afraid I will feel very sorry if I run into trouble after disassembling this perfect running bike. I want to replace the Shimano Tourney crankset by this Shimano GRX RX600 crankset with a 40 tooth chainring. And to do so, I also have to replace the bottom bracket. Fortunately, this bike has a threaded bottom bracket, so it will not be difficult to replace it. I have this SMBBR60 bottom bracket for the. It should be compatible with this GRX RX600 crankset. The rear derailleur I want to replace with the Shimano GRX RDRX812 rear derailleur. It came in this very nice package with a pictogram, which I don't understand. I'm afraid I will understand it whenever I did wrong, whatever this tells me not to do. And this is this Shimano GRX RX812 rear derailleur. The Microshift 11 to 34 cassette I want to replace by this Shimano XT cassette 11 to 32. I think together with the 40 tooth chainring, this will give me the range I need. I cannot install GRX shifter levers on this bike because I have rim brakes and the GRX group set is exclusively for hydraulic brakes. So I would like to replace these Microshift R8 shifter levers by Shimano 105 levers. That way I will get rid of this, clothing line. And I think for my small hands, the ergonomics of the Shimano shifter levers is better than the ergonomics of the Microshift shifter levers. So now this bike has a 1x11 drivetrain, and while I was working on it, I also changed the handlebar to a gravel bike handlebar with some flair. I'm having a lot of fun with this bike. I just finished the Rafa Festive 500 with it. Unfortunately, I could not use the GRX crankset because this frame is made for mountain bike cranksets, and I had to learn that mountain bikes have a wider bottom bracket than road or gravel bikes. Therefore, I got this SLX crankset. However, the chain blades from Shimano, the narrow wide chain blades, have only up to 34 teeth. And I wanted to have a larger chain blade. Therefore, I got this 38 tooth chain blade from Katana. I would actually have preferred the 40 tooth chain blade like they have for the GRX drivetrain. However, this GRX chain blade would not be compatible with the SLX crankset. This bike has a drivetrain with very mixed components, kind of a Franken drivetrain. Shifter levers are Shimano 105, crankset is Shimano SLX, chain blade is Katana, rear derailleur is Shimano GRX, and the cassette is Shimano XT. The chain is also Shimano XT Altegra. The chain line is straight at higher gears, and at lower gears I had sometimes a back pedal issue. But since I do not back pedal much, I prefer to have the chain line as it is, so I have a high efficiency in the higher gears. Otherwise the shifting works very well. So now there is not much left of the original RC120 road bike, other than the frame and the saddle, which are very comfortable for me. By the way, I found out that the frame is made in Europe, in Portugal, and it seems to have a very good quality. The original RC120 road bike was not bad at all, especially not for the price. However, now I have a very individual bike and I am having a lot of fun with it.